Ronda Rousey has already made a name for herself inside the octagon, but now the UFC star is doing the same on the big screen.
The bantamweight champion has had a busy year in cinema, starring in Fast and Furious 7 and Entourage the movie, and now rumor has it she'll fill Patrick Swayze's role in a remake of the 1980s cult classic Roadhouse. Sources say MGM is currently meeting with screenwriters, with production set to begin in 2016.